is an area of insufficiency. Amen. Limitations are obstacles. Amen. Limitations, they are restrictions. You want to do something. There is something that you want to start. There is something that God has placed, or rather there is a vision God has given unto you, but every time that you want to make that first step, there is a limitation. Amen. Limitations, they undermine your potential. God has placed so much potential in you. You can see it, but there is a limitation. Amen. But in the name of Jesus this afternoon, we are going to bring down every obstacle. We are going to bring down anything that limits us in the name of Jesus. You know what? Limitations, they are there to make your life difficult. Limitations, they are there to disappoint you. Limitations are there to make you feel that you are inadequate. You cannot be able to receive. You cannot be able to enter into your destiny. But let me remind somebody that the devil is a liar. Every limitation is broken. Amen. The blind Bartimaeus, his blindness was a limitation. Praise the name of the living God. But the Bible says that he had to shout to the top of his voice to break that limitation. Amen. And I thank God today there are sons and daughters in the house that are ready to bring down limitation. There are daughters and sons in the house that are ready to say, you know what, devil, enough is enough. Amen. Therefore, are you ready to pray? Hallelujah. Are you ready to pray? Hallelujah. Praise the name of the living God. Father, we come before your presence. We give you all the praise and we give you all the honor, for there is no other God like you, Jehovah. You are highly exalted and you are highly magnified. You are the king that is above all the other kings. You are the God that is above all the other gods. You are highly exalted in this place. You are highly exalted in this sanctuary. You are highly exalted in this temple, O God, as we worship you, Father, as we give you praise, as we surrender our lives unto you, God. We know that we are where we are today, not by our power, not by our might, but it's by your spirit, Jehovah. We worship you for this far. We thank you for this far that we have gone, Jehovah. We thank you, King of all the glory, that you are being our God. We thank you that you are being our Father. We thank you that you are being our refuge. We thank you that you are being our stronghold. We thank you, Jehovah. We thank you, King of all the glory, for every step of the way. We thank you for the storms along our way, Jehovah. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Redeemer, we are here to worship you. We are here to lift our hands in adoration and in praise, because you're being together with us, Jehovah. You have raised a standard in our lives, Jehovah. You are being a hedge of fire all around us, oh God. You are being a hedge of protection all around us, Jehovah, that our enemies could not do us any harm, that our enemies could not do us any harm, Jehovah. We worship you. We bow down before your throne. We bow down before your throne, Jehovah. Down at your feet. Down at your feet. It is the most high place. Down at your feet, oh God. We bow down to worship you. We bow down to give you praise. We bow down to exalt you. You being our rock. You being our foundation. You being our refuge. You being our Father. You, Father, we give you all the praise and we magnify your name. You are highly exalted. We welcome your spirit. We welcome your presence. We welcome your glory. We welcome your visitation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pray for your presence. Every corner of this building, I pray for the presence of the Lord. I cover the atmosphere with the blood of Jesus. I cover the environment with the blood of Jesus. With the blood of Jesus. With the blood of Jesus, I saturate the blood of Jesus over everyone under the sound of my voice. I plead the blood. I plead the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. I plead the blood. I plead the blood of Jesus over this atmosphere. I plead the blood. I plead the blood. The blood of the Lamb. The blood of Jesus. I speak the blood of Jesus. In the
name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. My Redeemer and my Father. To now this afternoon, O Jehovah. My God, as you stand in your altar, we are breaking limitations. We are breaking limitations. Every limitation. Every limitation. Every obstacle. Every obstacle. Every limitation of the enemy. Oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, I break it this afternoon. I break it this afternoon. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. When the enemy places a limitation, when the enemy places a limitation in your life, the enemy declares that there is a line. There is a line beyond which you cannot pass. Praise the name of the living God. When you get to your destiny, there is a line that the enemy has placed that you cannot go beyond this. You cannot go beyond this in the ministry. You cannot go beyond this in your bank account. You cannot go beyond this in your business. But tonight, this afternoon, in the name of Jesus, any line, somebody come on, pray. Any line that the enemy has declared that I am not going to pass, right now in the name of Jesus, by the blood of the Lamb, I arrest it in the name of Jesus. Any line that has been declared in my mother's house that we are not going to pass, in the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that that line is broken. That line is broken in the name of Jesus. Any line that the devil has declared that we are not going to pass regarding our finances, regarding our finances, in the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that that line is broken. That line is broken in my marriage, in my finances, in my business, in my ministry, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, where my mother did not go, where my father did not go, I decree and declare that I will pass beyond. I will go beyond. I will go beyond. In the name of Jesus, where my adversities, they have declared that I shall not go. In the name of Jesus, in the name of the Lord, I break limitations. In the name of Jesus, I break limitations. I break limitations. Anything that is there to make my life difficult, to make my life difficult, I break it now. I break it now. I break it now. I break it now. Financial limitation, be broken. In the name of Jesus, educational limitation, be broken now. In the name of Jesus, business limitation, be broken now. Marital limitation, be broken now. Ministry limitation, be broken now. In the name of Jesus, 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 any power, any personality, whoever, whatsoever, that is detaining my destiny, in the name of Jesus, I break loose from every demonic detention. I break loose from every satanic detention. In the name of Jesus, where my destiny has been detained, I break loose. I break loose. I break loose. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break loose. I break loose. I break loose. In the mighty name of Jesus, every satanic, every demonic detention, in the name of Jesus Christ. Makantere babo setere bakandari basaya. Makantere babo setere bakandari basia. Mandere babo setere bakandari basaya. Any barrier, any barrier, any barricade on my way to my destiny, I remove you now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Any barrier. Praise the name of the living God. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. The enemy has blessed barriers. The enemy has blessed barriers. I love Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every demonic barrier, every satanic barrier, every demonic roadblock, every demonic traffic light, in the name of Jesus Christ, that are there to stop me on my way to my destiny, right now in the name of the Lord, I break every barrier, I break every barricade, in the name of Jesus, let it be broken, let it be broken. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Let me submit to you, my friend, the limitations will not disappear. You have to deal with them. You can't just sit down and watch. You have to deal with them in the realms of the spirit. And that's what we are doing right now. We are dealing with limitations. We are dealing with limitations. They have to disappear. We are going to deal with them in Jesus' mighty name. Praise the name of the living God. If you don't work on them, they will remain. You will see people entering their destiny and you are in the same place and you wonder why. Because there are some limitations that you are not dealing with. Praise the name of the living God. Right now, open your mouth and pray that I break every yoke of limitation in my life. Come on, somebody, I break. I break every yoke. I break every yoke. I break every yoke. I break every yoke. Father, in the name of Jesus, I break every yoke of limitation in my life. I break every yoke of limitation in my marriage. I break every yoke of limitation in my ministry. I break now, in the name of Jesus, every yoke of limitation in my finances, let it be broken, let it be broken, right now, in the name of Jesus, every yoke breaker, every yoke of limitation breaker, every yoke of limitation breaker, every yoke of limitation, break now, break now, break now, every yoke of limitation over my children, break in Jesus' name, every yoke of limitation over you in Jesus' name, that you are listening to me right now in the name of the Lord, I break every yoke, I break every yoke. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. There are some yoke of limitation that they are invisible and others they are visible. There are some that you cannot see and others you can see. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I break every invisible. I break every visible yoke of limitation. In the name of Jesus, I break every yoke of limitation. Every visible yoke of limitation, let it be broken. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Hallelujah. We are going to pray. Every voice of limitation, every voice of limitation speaking against my advancement, we are going to silence that voice. There are people, they always speak negative. They will never encourage you. They want to bring you down. They want to limit you. They don't want you to progress. But in the name of Jesus, every voice of limitation that has been spoken over my life, I silence it. I silence it. Every voice of limitation that has been spoken over my marriage, over my ministry, over my children, I silence you now. I silence you now. It doesn't matter what was spoken. It doesn't matter whoever spoke it. It doesn't matter. But in the name of Jesus, every voice of limitation, I silence you now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I silence that voice. I silence that voice from my friends. I silence that voice from my enemies.
in the name of Jesus Christ. I silence you now. Every voice against my advancement, every voice against my destiny, be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Amen. Amen. Let us pray. Let us destroy every weapon of limitation working concerning your destiny. The Bible says that no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Therefore, open your mouth and declare every weapon that is fashioned against your destiny as a limitation. That weapon is powerless. Render that weapon null and void. In the name of Jesus. Father, I break every weapon. I break every weapon that the enemy is using. That the enemy is using against me, Jehovah. Against me, my Father. Against this ministry. Against our sons. Against our daughters. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. I break every weapon. I break every weapon. I break every weapon. I break every weapon of limitation in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Hallelujah. We are going to make this point, and I want you to pray. Be mad at the devil. Amen. Be mad at the devil. And pray. Every household covenant operating in my life to limit my destiny. Every household covenant. I don't know the kind of covenant that my mother made. I don't know the kind of covenant that was made in my household. But tonight, in Jesus' name, every household covenant that was made to limit my destiny, I break that covenant. I break that covenant in the name of Jesus. Every covenant that was made, every covenant that was made against my destiny, don't limit me, don't limit my children, don't limit my progress right now in the name of Jesus. I break every covenant. I break every covenant in my mother's house, in my father's house, in the name of Jesus. I break it now. I break it now. I break it now. Every household covenant working to limit me, be broken. Father, I give you glory and I give you all the praise, for there is no other God like you, Jehovah. You are highly exalted. I decree and declare that every covenant is broken in the name of Jesus Christ, and every limitation is broken. As we start over a new week, oh God, we are unlimited. We are unlimited in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Amen. Come on, somebody say a big amen. Hallelujah. Appreciate the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God.